just the shoulder area, and then right here under the clavicle, we're just going to get on that pec minor. And what that muscle does is it really rounds forward the shoulder, and it puts the trap and all the muscles that attach onto the scapulae under a lot of pressure, which all these muscles here come down and attach onto that scapula, and it just really puts pressure, so we want to release that. So we're just going to find those tight spots right through here. We're just going to open that up. And that'll get a little tight through there. You can kind of feel it. You can see your face. Good. We're just staying right down here by the shoulder. Once again, getting about 10 movements with this arm right here as we find those tight spots right underneath that clavicle. And then from here, just get right here on our arm. Get that bicep muscle, just bring it out. Just being gentle. They've done a lot of bar work and they're bending their arms, so this will be tight. Just like all the times we do soft tissue, we want to keep these joints moving as much as possible.
For more information on keeping your gymnast injury-free, please visit us at gymnastcare.com.